Ότι Κρίσο το Θεό σου, το άσχημα και ανέσυσε. politics, human soul, the underlord of itself. After he raised Martyr, it sent him to serve in the second of the 36th. One of the things of this year from Paris, many the son of preparation. For the Marcellus, the Patrician, the Lord, the Benefits, the Pass, on me on that top, what he had a Friday, is normal and under now, by the sources of the letter we said, what he had in joy for, can be kept of the reconciliation, for if he should not be swept with the underlying of the Exiaz.
Πόσο δίκαιο και γι' αυτό και η γέννηση τη ώρα των ανομή. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα Θεός, αλληλούια, 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 δόξα Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα Θεός, Κύριε Λέσου, Κύριε Λέσου, Κύριε Λέσου, δόξα Θεός, 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 Κύριε Λέσου, Κύριε Λέσου, Κύριε Λέσου, δόξα Θεός, 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 Κύριε αβοήθητος και τρεις ελεύθερος, ως οι πραγματία καθέβοντες, εντάφωνο κερνής της έτη και αυτή της χειρός σου απόστησαν, εθετών με λάβητα το τάτο της κυρίς και εσγιάθρανο, και με επιστρίχθη ο θυμός σου και πάντα στους μετεωρισμούς σου επιόγησε με μέρη, μάκρυνα στους γνωστούς μου από απαιμού έθετών με ευδέλικμα εαυτής, παρεδόθηκε και εξεπορεγόμη, και οφθαλμή μου εισθένησαν από πτωχία σε και έπαιξα από σε κύριο όλη την ημέρα διαπέρασα προς έντες κύριος μου. Μίση Χρήστε, ποιήσει τα μάτια για την αστή σου και εξομολογή σου δέση, μη διηγήσει δε τη σε τούτο άφο το έλεο σου και την αλήθεια σου εν διαπολία, μη γνωστήσει δε το σκότα δομασιά σου και η δικαιοσύνη σου εν διαπληρισμένη. Μα όπω σε κύριε και έγραψε και το πρωί η προσευχή μου προφάσισε, γιατί κύριε από αυτή την ψυχή μου μου αποστρέφει στο πρόσωπό σου απ' μου, το πώ είμαι εγώ και εγκόπησε κοινότητό μου, ψωθεί δε ταπεινώθηκε και εξυγχωρήθη. Με με δίκιο με οργέ σου υποκοτισμή σου εξετάραξα με και γλωσσά με ως είδωρ όλη την ημέρα περιέσκον με άμα, εμάκρυνες από μου φίλων και πλησίων και τους γνωστούς μου από τα λεπορίες. Κύριε Θεός, σωτηρίες μου ημέρασε και έκραξα και την αδειό σου, σε φέδερο και όσο προσευχή μου πλήρω το όσο θέση. Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και πάντα εντός μου το όνομα του Άγιον αυτού. Ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και μη επιλαμβάνω πάστα σε τα αποδόσεις αυτού. Τον επιλαντεύω τα πάστα σε ονομία σου, τον αιώνα πάστα σε νόσο. Τον λειτουργό λεπτά στη ζωή σου, προστεφάνοντας σε ένα λέγη εκτιμής. Πρεπιτώντα να καθίσει την επιδημία σου, αργέννηση τη δεδέωση του νεότου σου. Βιώνε λίγο σήμερα ο κύριο και κρίμα πάση σε δεκομένη. Γνώρισε τα σούδε από το δομό Ισή, τη Ισή Ισραήλ, τα θέληματά του. Κτίμω και λίγο ο κύριο Μακρόθυμο και πολύ έλεο ο πιστέλο ο γυστή, η τρίτη ρίση των αναμηνή. Που κατά τι ανομίε ημών επίση ημί, που δέκα τι αμαρτίε ημών αντίθετα και ότι κατά το ύψο του ουρανού από τη γη σε κρατέωσε κύριο το έλεο αυτού επί του κομμένου αυτού. Καθώς να πέφτουν να το λέω ότι μόνο μάκρυνα να θυμώ τα σανομία σημών. Καθώς η κτήρη πατήρη ιού σου κτήρησε κυρίω του φοβουμένου αυτό, ότι αυτό έχω το πλάσμα η μόνο εμνήστη ότι πούσε με. Άνθρωπο ο συγχώρητο η ημέρα αυτό ή άνθρωπο του αγρότο εξαναφήσει. Ότι πνεύμα τι ήθελε να αυτό και ο κυπάρξε και ότι γνώσετε τον τόπο να έχω. Ο δέλεο του κυρίου ο κτέωνο και ο στέωνο επί του φοβουμένου αυτών. Η δικαιοσύνη αυτού επιρρήσει όντω φυλάσσε τη διαθήκη αυτού και ενημέρωση παρατολών αυτού που πήγε αυτά. Κύριε Σου, το όνομα του είμαστε στον θρόνο αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντα δεσπόζει. Ευλογή του Κύριου πάντε και άγγελοι αυτού, δυνατή και υπηρούνται στο λόγο αυτού του ποιήσε τη φωνή το λόγο αυτού. Ευλογή του Κύριου πάση ενάμεσα αυτού, λειτουργία αυτού, ποιούντε το θέλημα αυτού. Ευλογή του Κύριου πάντα τα έργα αυτού, επαντή τόπο τη δεσποτεία αυτού, ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριο. Επαντή τόπο τη δεσποτεία αυτού, ευλόγη ψυχή μου τον Κύριο. Κύριε Σάξον, προσευχή μου ενώ τη επιδέησή μου εν τη αληθεία σου. Εισάγουσα όμως τη δικαιοσύνη σου και μη εισέλθεις χρήση με τον κούλου σου, ότι ο δικαιοθήσεται ενώπιον σου πάζω, ότι κατεδίψουν ο εχθρός την ψυχή μου μεταφύνωσε εις γίνη τη ζωή μου, εκάθισέ με εσκοτεινής ως νεκρούς αιώνας και η κυρία σύνευε με το πνεύμα μου, εν μη δάχθη καρδία μου με μνήστη ημερών αρχαίων εμελέτησα εν πάση της έργης σου, επί είμαστε το χειρόν σου εμελέτων, διεβέντασα πως έντας χείρας, τας χείρας μου η ψυχή μου ως γεννητός. Έχει άκουσα μου, κυρία, εξέλιξε το πνεύμα μου, μη αποστρέψει το πρόσωπό σου από μου, και με βοηθήσει με τι κατεβαίνουν στην Ισλάμ. Ακουστώ πίσω μου, του πείτε, λέω σου, ότι επισήλθησα. Γνώρισα μου, κύριε, οδό να εμπορεύσουμε, ότι προσέγγιζα την ψυχή μου, εξαλού με τον εχθρό μου, κύριε, ότι προσέγγιζα τον. Δίδαξα μου, του πείτε, το θέλημά σου, ότι σύ ο Θεό. Το πνεύμα σου, αγαθό, οδηγήσει με γη ευθεία, έλεγε το όνομα σου, κύριε, ζήσει με. Εν τη δικαιοσύνη σου, εξάξιζε, εκλείψε ω την ψυχή μου. Και το ελέη σου εξολοθρέψει στου εχθρού μου, και απολύσει πάντα στου πλήγοντα την ψυχή μου, ότι εγώ δούλου σου είμαι. Σ' άκουσα μου, κύριε. πλήρης όλων των θεών κατά το μέρα λιώσω και κατά το πλήθο του ειδήν μόνο σου εξάλληψε τον εμβάο με πλήρω από τι ανομίε μου και από τι αμαρτίε μου καταλυσσόμε. Ό,τι είναι ανομίε μου, εγώ γινώσω και διαμαρτία μου ενώπιον προ τη διαπαντώση μου, ενώπιον το και το πονηρό σου ενώπιον σε πίστα, όπω αν δικαιωθεί, εν τη λόγη σου την εγγύηση του πριν εστέσει. Δούγαρα ανομίε συνελήφθη και αμαρτίε εγγύηση σε μη μύτη μου. Δούγαρα αλήθεια νικάψε στα άντρα και τα κρύπια τη οποία σου εντυρωσάζω. Κρατήσει με ισόγκο και καθαριστήσω με κλινίσμα και υπέρχε όλα να ευχαριστήσω. Που δει μια καλή εσύ και ευρωσύνη να βελιάσει το στέλνο και τα πίνω μένα. Απόσπευσε το πρόσωπό σου από τον αμαρτιό μου και πάσα στι ανομίε μου εξάλλου. Καδί καθαρά κτίσω ένα μείο Θεό και πνεύμα εχθέ συγγένειε με τη σε κάτω. Μια πολύ σημαία από τον πρόσωπό σου και το πνεύμα σου τα ίδια μία δεν έλεσαι από μου. Όδε με την αγαλή εσύ του σωτηρίου σου και πνεύμα τη γεμονικό στήριξό μου. Διδάξω νόμου του σοδού σου και ζωή σε ρησέψει τέτοιου. Ρίσε με έξι μάτων ο Θεό τη σωτηρία μου. Αγαλιάσε την γνώση μου τη δικαιοσύνη σου, κύριε Δεχίλη μου ανοίξει και το στόμα να γίνει την έννησή σου. Ότι η θέση τη θυσία δεν είναι άλλο καθόλου να το ευδοκίσει. Θυσία το Θεό πνεύμα στην τετριμένη καρδία στην τετριμένη και ταπεινωμένη Θεό που του σωτενό. Αλάθινον κύριε την ευδοκία σου τη Σιών και οικοδομηθείτε τα τείχη Ιερουσαλήμ. Τότε ευδοκίσει θυσία δικαιοσύνη, αναφορά και όλο καθόματα, τότε αλύσου σου είναι και ο θυσιαστήριό σου μόσχου και λέει σώμα ο Θεό. Ποντάκιον, την υπερημών ηρώσας οικονομία και τα επιγής ενώσας της ουρανής, ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ούδα μόθεν χωριζόμενος, αλλά μένον αδιάστατος. Και πόλ της αγαπώσισε εγώ ημί με θυμών και ουδής με θυμών.
Και ουδής με θυμών.
Τη 31η το φθινός κύκλη του Αγίου Μάρτυρος Ερμίου. Δες αυτού Αγίες Πρεσβείες Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον ημάς αμήν.
Θείο καλυφθείς ο πρατήγνωσος νόμο, επιτόρευσε τον Θεόκρατον νόμον, ειρήν καρέκτη γνώσα σώματος νόου,
Yeah.
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 contrary to the law, you order me to be struck. Those who stood by said, would you revile God, his priest? And Paul said, I did not know, brethren, that he was the high priest, for it is written, you shall not speak evil of a ruler of your people. But when Paul perceived that one part were to the seas and the other Pharisees, he cried out in the council, brethren, I am a Pharisee, O son of Pharisees, with respect to the hope and the resurrection of the dead, I am on trial. And then he had said, this is a dissension arose between the Pharisees and the Sadducees, and the assembly was divided. For the Sadducees say that there is no resurrection, nor angel, nor spirit, but the Pharisees acknowledge them all. Then a great clamor arose, and some of the scribes of the Pharisees' party stood up and contended, we find nothing wrong in this man. What is the spirit of an angel? Spoke to him. And when he torn the peace by them, commanded the soldiers to go down and take him by force from among them and bring him into barracks. The following night, the Lord stood by him and said, take courage, for as you have testified about me at Jerusalem, so you must bear witness also.
Some travelers, including included my own family and from St. Christopher Peachtree City. And today, we continue to hear hymns about the Ascension. The Ascension denotes what? Basiliki. Rising. Who rose to the heavens in glory? Christ. And so last Thursday, we had the 40th day, and Orthodox commemorated that, and we continue to do that through today. And it's a nice reminder for the people today who say there is no God. In the Bible, we read that God promised through his angels. When God disappeared in the heavens, the angels appeared and said, don't worry, he'll be back. He didn't say it quite like that, but that was the message. And so we anticipate his second coming, and we call that glorious. And as such, it ought to imagine us as Christians, because it gives us assurance that no matter what happens to us during life or after life on this world, we have assurance that we can be saved. Saturday, it was an amazing day to me because I got to the Cathedral family just as Father Christus and Father Paul were finishing the baptism of a young girl named Julia. So the very first day in the Kingdom of God was Saturday for her. Just so happens, we also did a funeral right after that for God's servant Maria. The last day of her earthly life was that she had died early Monday prior, but we bid farewell to her. So God gave us a new life. He received a new life. And that reminds me to say that even the people who died before Jesus comes, he said their bodies would rise, they would be rejoined with their spirits, and we would have life everlasting for those who chose to follow him in our life. We had a third lesson on Saturday. Father Christus, Father Paul, he called the lessons chanter. They read a beautiful young couple named Jonathan and Mary Catherine. And you know, when we get married, what happens? The priests pray for a nice little church in our respective homes. So each of you that live in your household, that's like a little church. And on Sundays and weekdays like this, we gather together to do what? To sing glory to God, to ask him for special help, to praise him, to receive his holy body and blood, to renew ourselves. The more that we do that, the more in sync we are. I like it to consider it like we're clinging to God every step of our lives. But sometimes it seems like we're closer to him than others. You know, if we're really close to him, we will never be afraid of what happens to us in our life. When I was a boy, I'd sometimes wake up with the same nightmare over and over again. It sounds quite silly, but it scared the jeepers out of me. You know what it was? I would have a dream where I was told, unless I count every sand in all the oceans of the world, something bad would happen. I don't know why. I just always have that dream once a year. And my dad, when he would awaken me, would say the name of Jesus. Just say, Jesus Christ. So to this day, if I ever wake up with a bad dream, I call upon the name that St. Paul said was the highest name of all creation, Jesus. And through Jesus, we are able to overcome. You know, today we remember a beautiful saint who lived in the second century. This isn't the best picture, it's from the copier, but it's St. Hermias, H-E-R-M-I-A-S in English. St. Hermias was an old man when some bullies came into his life, and he had to decide, do I fear those men more than I fear the judgment of God? And because he was a pious Christian, he lived to have gray hair. He had been a strong soldier in the Roman army. He had done everything that was told him, but then the governor, a mean person named Sebastian, came into his life. Oh, really? I like it. Oh, y'all thought I was talking about him. No. But at least you're listening. I know that. But this Sebastian was not very nice. He insisted that all the Christians be rounded up, and they had to offer incense and declare their faith that the emperor was God, not the true God. And so as it turned out, he refused. Now we have young children here today, so I will not go into details, but they truly meet this same part. His face, his teeth, his hands, his skin, you name it. They try to break his spirit, and they wanted him to renounce Jesus, and if he did, they figured the other Christians would as well. So you know what happened? Can you guess? Not everybody stands up for Jesus, but yes, St. Hermias did. St. Hermias said, I don't care what you do to me, I only have one Lord, God, and Savior, Jesus Christ. Only someone that's close to God can have that much faith that God will help them to persevere. And in this case, the threat was not more punishment. He'd already survived that. He knew God was with him. The pain was nothing. And he was even put into a furnace, hot stove. He survived. He was hung upside down for 3 days. And no food or water. He lived. That is the true faith in God. And God was using him to help. Now, the worst of his plights was there was a magician. His name was Martyr. The magician concocted a strong poison to kill him. And so, having watched that, what he was doing, Hermias prayed to God, and guess what? He didn't die. Hermias was confused. I mean, the magician was confused. Because he said this would have killed the normal person, so he put double the poison in. Guess what? He did not. That evil magician was so overcome by what he saw. Do you know what he did? No, he didn't put three times. He actually exclaimed in utter belief, I believe in the God of Hermias. And do you know what happened to him? Immediately, the governor was angry and decapitated him. Do you know the church has a special grace they bestow on brave people? So he was one of the most evil people originally, that magician who was trying to poison Hermias like he had other people when the governor told him to do so. But he realized the error, the sin, the wretched state of his life. And he proclaimed, just like the thief on the cross, remember at the last moment before he dies, he said, remember me, O Lord, in your kingdom. And the Lord Jesus said, I will see you today in the heavenly realm there. And he gave him instant salvation. Well, that's how we as Orthodox understand that when he was beheaded, his body was immersed with blood. I know that sounds gory, but he didn't have a chance to be baptized. But the church fathers teach us that through his martyrdom, he was baptized in the blood of his own blood as a servant of God. And he's been declared a saint today as a result. So my brothers and sisters in Christ, there's no sin that we have committed that God won't forgive. He simply asks us to love him first and foremost, our neighbor, as ourself, and even our enemy. And that's where Hermias' witness is so powerful, because now, some close to 1,900 years later, no one can say that Hermias was a scoundrel. No one can say he uttered bad things to the governor, Sebastian. He was patient, but he let the other people see he wasn't afraid to die. Because why? He knew that he was going to live forever in God's kingdom. So he's especially a saint that we can intercede or ask for his prayers when we struggle with addiction or with abuse of behavior or anything, because he showed us how any sort of torture can be overcome. And even with the magician who became a believer, the same thing. In fact, I wanted to end my remarks. One of my favorite saints of this century is Saint Nikolaj Milivojević, a Serbian bishop who came to the United States. He lived in the late 1850s. He died 1 year after I was born in 1956. And he helped the Serbian Orthodox establish themselves in the United States. He wrote what I consider poetry. Not poetry that rhymes, but he would do special little commemorations. I call them poetry, and he wrote one about the miracle of St. Hermias, and especially of the magician. And since I told you the story, I'm hoping that you can understand how beautiful he wrote this hymn of praise to St. Hermias and the magician. The old and evil magician Poison was a poisoner and liar. In everything, he was very great, but the people feared him. Oh no, in everything, he was very small, but the people feared him greatly. Bitter poison he gave to the holy Hermias. From this poison, even the serpents would have hidden. Hermias drank the poison. Death did not claim him. And the old magician saw and trembled all over. Oh, that wonderful miracle! Aloud he cried out, oh, the soldier of God, the poison has no power. Let be hidden the darkened days of my life, said the magician. Let be erased the years of my shameful life. Saint Goliath is talking as if the magician said that. That's why this is so beautiful. Let me read it again. Let be hidden the darkened days of my life. Let be erased the years of my shameful life. To dumb deceits my entire life I dedicated, my entire life in the service of these dumb idols. And today, in great fear, I see the one and the true God, the God of Hermias is. Crucified is Christ, the Lord from the heavens is only, are the miracles of faith truthful. From now on, Christ I am. O Christ, forgive me. For the least servant, you, O good one, receive me. Forgive me all my too many sins. Forgive me, for you I will sacrifice body and lifeless bones. Bitterly repentant that the elder uttered, at once cleansed of false little fears, among Christians himself he openly numbered, the sword over him flashed and with blood baptized him. We have children today, so there's a little picture, an image of the magician being beheaded. You see that? We can keep that. But the important thing is, there is no sin, there's no fear, there's nothing in our life that can't be overcome by the soothing balm, the mercy, the closeness that God can provide. But there's one thing required. We have to choose him. It doesn't come on us automatically like it would go out in the rain and it sprinkles down on us. It really is important for us to understand God wants us to just take a step towards him. Normally we could go towards that way to symbolize where his body and blood is. But the important thing is we choose. And I leave you with one question that I've never forgotten that my Sunday school taught me. I was in the seventh grade. Now, maybe you just turned 10 yesterday. What grade would you be in fifth grade? But in 2 years, imagine yourself in Mahu's shoes where the Sunday school teacher told a story about a saint and he stood up for God and was killed. And she said, we have to each ask ourselves, if we were in his shoes, would we do the same? It's not could be, could we, but would we? Now, granted, that's very heavy today, so we'll start with a lighter note. For us youthful people, the important thing is every time we're tempted to tell a lie or consider a behavior that is wrong in God's eyes, that's like we're standing up to the tormentors. God doesn't always see the martyrs as the ones who lose their life. He sees the martyrs as the people who are willing to turn their cheek to forgive another 70 times 7. He's willing to embrace the people who love their enemies even though they're persecuted. He's more than happy to give us help and mercy when we pick up our cross and carry it in his behalf. So through the prayers of St. Hermias, St. Martyr, and the other saints that we remember today, and also Archangel Michael, since this chapel is dedicated to him, the warrior archangel, may we seek to become strong spiritually and overcome the temptations, ordinary and extraordinary, that we encounter in our life, and give us peace, hope, and assurance that God's promise that nothing will prevail against his kingdom.
things visible and invisible, and in one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father before all ages, light of light, true God, true God, begotten, not created, of an essence of the Father, through whom all things were made, who for us men and for our salvation came down from heaven, and was incarnate in the Holy Spirit, in the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried, and he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures, and he ascended into heaven, and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again with glory to judge the living and the dead. His kingdom shall have no end. And in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the Creator of life, who proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets, in one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the forgiveness of sins, I live for the resurrection of the dead, and the life of the ages to come. Amen.
Let us stand aright, let us stand in all, let us be attentive, that we present the holy offering in peace.
Thank you. Laudo te molto le più siamo, voce mi simbolo, che alta spirito vola via te mon, voce mi sovrinti su te simbolo, che mi stegi si nostro spirito mon, avvisi se nostro futuro mio. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of
return their divine power and forsake us not who set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, to all your people, for every good and perfect gift is from above and coming down to you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages.
Amen.
Thank you.